Hey everyone, it's Red. Today I'm going to be painting Marilyn Monroe. Typically, I'd paint her in an Andy Warhol pop art style, but today I want to do something different. I'm going to paint her in a retro 1980s fashion. I'll be using acrylics on an 8x10 inch canvas, and I'll be using paper towels and bubble wrap for texture. Enjoy! Well, that's it for today's art project. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe for more painting videos.